वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स टू आवर ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म दैट इज आवर स्कूल्स यूट्यूब चैनल। सो अगेन वी आर रेडी विद टुडेज वीडियो। दिस वीडियो इज फॉर क्लास सिक्स एंड द सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स एंड वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग द सेम चैप्टर दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 3 एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज प्लेइंग विद नंबर्स। एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड एक्सरसाइज 3.6 यस्टरडे एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, 2 or 3 पार्ट्स वी हैव डिस्कस्ड। वी विल टेक वन मोर पार्ट फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। In question number 1, we have to find the HCF. And in this question, the I part is 18, 54, 81. We have to find the HCF of these three numbers. So yesterday we have discussed the method of listing the factors method. So what is the name of the method? Listing the factors method. In this method we are first of all we are supposed to list the factors of these numbers. So factors of 18, then factors of 54, then factors of 81. So the factors of 18 we can write directly. 1 will be the factor. After 1, 18 comes in the table of 2 as well as in the table of 3. 18 doesn't come in the table of 4. 18 doesn't come in the table of 5. 18 comes in the table of 6. 18 comes in the table of 9 as well, and afterwards 18 itself. Because it is a small number, so we can find out the 18 is divisible by which number. So the 18 comes in which numbers table. At the same time 54 divided by 1, that is 54. 54 divided by 2, 27. 5 plus 4, 9. So 54 can be divided by 3 as well. 18. 54 doesn't come in the table of 4, neither in the table of 5. 54 comes in the table of 6. That is 9, and 54 comes in the table of 9, that is 6 times. So 6 already have been repeated as well as 9. So we will not consider that. We will consider only the numbers in the box, and we will draw the box like that. So now the factors of 54 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 18, 27 and 54. At the same time we have to find the factors of 81. So for 81 divided by 1, that is 81. 81 doesn't come in the table of 2 because here there is odd number. So 81 comes in the table of 3. It can be divided by 3 because 8 plus 1 9. 9 comes in the table of 3. 3 2 is 6 and 3 7 is 21. Afterwards, 81 comes in the table of 9 only, 9, 9, 81. So 9 has been repeated here. So we will take 1, 9 from there and we will draw the box like that. Afterwards, the factors of 81 will be 1, 3, 9, 27 and 81. Now our half of the work has been done. So we have listed the factors as we are using the listing the factors method. So now we will circle the common factors. Which are the common factor? 1 is always common, and 2 is here but not here. 3 is there in all three factors, all three list, as well as 9 is also there in all these three lists. Afterwards, 18 is here, 18 is here, but 18 is not there in the factors of 81. So any other factor is there, so we can check. You should also go through the factors, whether it is correct or not. So these are the factors. So we will write the common factors, and common factors will be 1, 3, and 9. Out of these we are supposed to find the HCF, means highest common factor. Which one is the highest among these three? That is the 9. So 9 is the answer. Like this we are supposed to solve each and every part of this question. After this, means after question number 1, we will discuss question number 2. In question number 2, you are supposed to keep your book with you whenever you are watching the videos. So in question number 2, what is the HCF of 2 consecutive? Consecutive means we are not supposed to skip any number. What is the HCF of 2 consecutive numbers? If 2 consecutive numbers are there, 2 consecutive numbers means 1 or 2 or 3, 4 or 5, 6 or 7, 8. So we can see that between any 2 consecutive numbers, the common factor will be A part, that is consecutive numbers. The common factor will be only 1, or HCF. Will be number 1. In the B part, what is the B part? 2 consecutive even numbers. If we are taking consecutive even numbers, then we can take 2, 4 or 4, 6 or 6, 8 or 8, 10. Means we are not supposed to leave any even number between them. 2 ke baad 3 hamara odd hota hai, 3 ke baad 4, 4 ke baad 6 aata hai even number next, 6 ke baad 8 aata hai, 8 ke baad 10 aata hai. Means we are supposed to take the even numbers in a continuity. We are not supposed to leave any of the number. So here the HCF will always be 2. Which case? Consecutive even numbers. For consecutive even numbers, the HCF will be 2. And the C part is there, consecutive odd numbers. Consecutive odd numbers means 1, 3 or 3, 5 or 5, 7 or 7, 9. Here the HCF will be 1 only. So this I have given you the examples. These are the examples of consecutive numbers, consecutive even numbers, consecutive odd numbers. There is no need to write that in the answer. Answer will be this only. HCF will be 1 for consecutive numbers, HCF will be 2 for consecutive even numbers, HCF will be 1 for consecutive odd numbers. So the answer will be like that only. So afterwards we will see question number 3. Question number 3 is HCF of co-prime numbers 4 and 15. 4 and 15 are co-prime. Why? Because they are having 1 as their common factor only. Was found as follows by factorization. The HCF of co-prime numbers. 4 is equals to 2 into 2. 15 is equals to 3 into 5. Since there is no common prime factor, so HCF of 4 and 15 will be 0. No. What is the question? Is the answer correct? If not, what is the correct HCF. So we have discussed already that one is the common factor of each and every pair of numbers. One is the factor of every number. So if there is no common factors, means there will be one as their common factor, means one will be the highest common factor of the co-primes. Co-primes means उनके बीच में कोई भी factor common नहीं है except one. That is the definition of co-prime. So in this question we are supposed to give the answer that this is not the correct answer. One will be the HCF of the co-prime numbers like 4, 15. So like this we are supposed to proceed the questions. Now we will move towards exercise 3.7. In exercise 3.7 we are having the word problems. So first of all we are supposed to read question number 1. What is question number 1? 3.7 question number 1. And what is question number 1? Renu purchases 2 bags of fertilizers of weight 75 kg and 69 kg. Find the maximum value of the weight which can measure the weight of the fertilizers exact number of times. Where we are supposed to find maximum? If in the question it is given, we have to find the maximum. In case of HCF or LCM, then we are supposed to find the HCF. So here we are supposed to find the HCF. So we are supposed to write HCF of 75 and 69. So to find the HCF we are supposed to find the factors of 75 as well as factors of 69. So the factors of 75 divided by 1, that is 75 cannot be divided by 2, it can be divided by 3. 75 can be divided by 5. Afterwards 75 can be divided by 15 and we will find 5 have been repeated, 15 has been repeated. So these will be the common factors. At the same time we are supposed to find the factors of 69 divided by 1, that is 69 cannot be divided by 2, it can be divided by 3. 69 can be divided by 23 is equals to 3. So these will be the factors of 23. So here we can write the factors of 75 are 1, 3, 5, 15, 25 and 75. At the same time factors of 69 are 1, 3, 23 and 69. So now there is no need of this diagram. We have already copied the factors and arranged in the factors in the ascending order. Now we are supposed to find the common factors. For that we are supposed to circle the common factors. So the common factors will be 1 and 3 and the HCF will be of 75 and 69 is 3. So like this we are supposed to solve the questions and at last we are supposed to supply the answer in the language because the questions are word problem. So we will write 3 kilogram weight, the maximum of 3 kilograms of weight will be required to weigh the fertilizers exact number of times. That will be the answer. I hope that you have understood the question. At the same time, you will try the question which we have solved in today's video. At the same time, you are supposed to try the remaining questions of this exercise. If you face any kind of problem, then you can message us or you can even call us. We will try to rectify your doubts so that you can easily proceed the questions given in the exercises of your textbooks. Thank you. Thank you very much.